I discovered him in my clothes a long time ago. And I don't mean my boys' clothes because they don't fit. But he was in the closet and he was wearing them in San Francisco and in Seattle and in Vancouver and yes, even here in Portland. But what are you gonna do? I used to say, you know, the emperors never call me, thank God, but this one did. Do you have a dress I can borrow? I'll get it. And now we're giving him a red velvet frame, imagine that. Close your eyes for a minute, and this is a wonderful, wonderful show. The song premise is, it will tell you the story. The show is La Cage aux Folles, and it's as Zaza is getting ready to go on from Alban to Zaza. Ladies and gentlemen, a little more, pardon me? Yes, I know. Oh, what's that?
I don't know.
My God, maybe. We'll find a use for it. I'm supposed to put this here for it. Honey, your kit just fell again. And I'm going to have fun with this later, honey. I want that bullhorn too, Eugene. We're going to have a pin struck for the night because this is the first annual. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome, as you know him and have known him behind the bar, is Kimmy Sue. Kimmy Sue!
Once again, it is time to be someone who's anyone other than me. With a rare combination of girlish excitement and manly restraint, I position my precious assortment of pencils and powders and paint. So whenever I feel that my place in the world is beginning to crash, I apply one great stroke of mascara to my rather limp upper latch. And I can cope again. Good God.
Is a real bitch again. And my old sense of humor has up and gone. It's time for the big switch again. I put a little more mascara on. When I count my crow's feet again. And tire up this perpetual marathon. I put down the John seat again and put a little more mascara on. And everything sparkle dust, bugle beads, ostrich plumes. When it's the beaded lash that you look through. The world that I'm looking at's beautiful too. When my little road has a few bumps again, and I need something level to lean upon, I put on my sling pumps again. Duckling is a swan. So when my spirits start to sag, I hustle out my highest drag and put a little more mascara on. And everything's ankle straps, marabou, shalimar. It's worth sucking in my gut and girdling my. Everything's ravishing, sensual, fabulous. When Alban is tucked away, Zaza is here. begun to drift. I strap on my fake boobs again and literally give myself a lift. So when it's cold and when it's bleak, I simply rouge the cheek, for I can face another day in slipper satin lingerie to make depression disappear.
Did you make enough money to pay for the drag?
Oh.
All your drag
money. Well, you know, if Vanessa and I don't come in, nothing gets done, that's for sure. Is that all right? You don't need to stage too many more months, right, Sammy? Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, the scintillating and the most exciting, please welcome for her second number this evening, Gina Easton!
Nothing I can do, a total eclipse of the house.